Hello guys, and welcome back for more Bioshock 2. We are just arriving to Siren's Valley.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God! Ye shall never reach her garden!
Okay, that first part came up wrong. I don't know what happened to the video. It's just a big freeze. But hopefully it will be okay from now on.
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the grate hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
Okay, so here we go. Whoa, what's that? Okay, on previous video, I almost completely used all the Adam I had.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death, and for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Creepy people. Let's see. Guys, hope you had a chance to check the giveaway on Friday. This video is going on Sunday, which is today, and it's my birthday, so happy birthday to me. Okay, so what do we have, what do we need, what we are going to purchase today? Nothing, because we are running out of money. So for today's special, the giveaway will be for Heromancer, which is a nice game. A little bit like old fashioned Candy Crush and that stuff.
Okay. Angel.
Wait. Wasn't he dying?
Dirty hair.
What's wrong with you, fucker? Oh, the last. Okay. God damn it. The fucker are really giving me a hard time. Fucking leech. Are giving me a hard time indeed. Wait, we need to get rid of that big daddy, but we also need to get something close up. How the heck? I need some remote hard cards. Oh, Puff was back. Change ammo. Okay, this game is getting okay. It's a little creepy.
Angels remember, so we remember.
Let's try to get our few things before confronting the Big Daddy. As I was saying in a previous video, this month is...
The Beast of Ryan lives! Gather
what
the family!
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he?
Okay, we have 40. Scout.
Worried about your future? Scout the situation before going ahead. Get the jump on your enemies with a plasmid surprise.
Nice.
Done to himself. He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Dark Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
That was just nice. Wow, this is nice. I really like this. Scouting plasmid. Okay, enough of this shit. Nicely done. Wow, this is... creepy indeed. Okay, so we need to go... back there, but... no, don't tell me that he already knew that he would go. What the fuck is wrong with you, though? I presume that in order to get into this... yeah, I will need to drop into this place. In order to drop, go up. A lot of hanging going around. Chloro. Langford. The name reminds me of Bioshock 1, I guess. Surely Langford. Something like that. I know the name of that, but I didn't record.
Don't make me carry you.
Okay, so we have... what are we having here? Okay... A door. A door is unlocked. Handyman, when you see a friend, take a bullet for you. Ah, nice. But I need to store it.
Well, Mr. Diary, Mom's got a new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary. If you must know, I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
That's not pretty at all. Okay, little one.
Here's the angel.
I like the fact that we have now turrets to be deployed. We can throw them and that will do the trick.
Room's perfect now. Got some toys, made a cradle from a fish. Someone there? She doesn't like that.
Done. That was easy. Okay, let's go up, garrison ourselves, and prepare to kill. Kill, 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 kill. God damn it, God damn it, God damn it, silly me. Motherfucker.
I'm come on, always safe with Daddy.
Yeah, indeed you are. But the fact that I'm being a silly is. But. Don't get mad at me, guys. I'm just a poorly player on this. Okay, I spent all my money on this. Now I have to store all over.
Here's the angel.
I imagine that the best way is to use the little girl. The bait is set. Let's hold. Let's hold. God damn it.
Go get in between us. What is this? She ain't gonna be in your house.
Unzip him, Daddy!
Wait for her.
Soon, Daddy.
Die, fucker. God damn it. Again and again and again and again and again. What's wrong with me?
Daddy, are you taking me home too?
Okay, enough doing serious shit and stuff. Let's gather our shit together and see if we can do this. At least I got enough loot. Done. We are most done. Okay, this is the one I need. What else? What else? What else? Nothing to be seen here. I need to go to... Where are we going? I passed through this place.
She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Okay, I need to store this one. Unless... Your swim dies. No.
Salvation's coming soon! Reavers is gonna be my biggest break ever!
Okay. But I forgot that over there is a turret, so I guess I'm fucked.
No negotiation! Hand her over! We gotta fight just the two rangers down here! Take
that! I
stand up!
Die. Oh, shocking. Okay. That was a lame bang. Where am I going to go? I need to go. Oh man, this is getting tough. Okay, we'll be having several giveaways this month, along with new series. Hopefully, this will get
Daniel, you and I
comfy.
Crafted Rapture's blueprint together. Whales of whales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl, in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
What should be the code? Today I'm following the... The arrow, because I found myself a little lost. Oh, come on, I just came out from... Okay. My greedy feeling told me that I need to... Gene Tonics. Ashintony will be, the drink will be mostly fine. Health. I know, not today.
Adam, Daddy, look.
Okay, child. This is gonna be tough.
It's just a little
notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is, I'm sending you a care package to the new Mo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
Wait, send me like a baguette.
Send
me right away. Come on, child, hurry up. What the fuck is that?
Daddy, you always save me from monsters.
Yeah. Hurry up. Oh, I did it. Okay. Back in business. Big Daddy?
How about a scary crow, little fire?
Happen when you throw a inner dice to an enemy. Did he get me? Yeah, look at this. Brute. So that's that girl, that woman, Grace Holloway. Wow, look at this. This gruesome scene. What is this? I love it. I know what it is, but I love it. And a spear gun! Wow.
Hey, handsome.
Wow. Yep, I need to get it as soon as possible.
Let's dance with them, Daddy!
Wow! Nice! Ah, you can return the pier. That's nice. I love it. Money.
The pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Spearman. Okay. What game? I do not remember the name of the game. Painkiller. Painkiller was the game that you got. You have a gun like this one with wooden sticks. Nice game. Don't tell me I don't have a better aim than before. Done. Rescue the girl.
Thank you.
You're not alone, Father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
I'm receiving a lot of good packages.
Simon. So Rapture, crying about it's only gonna add to the surplus of moisture, innit? Nothing's to say, it's our design. But Simon goes to see Dr. Lamb anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract. Then he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sofia Lamb in the street, I'm gonna give her the back of me feckin' hand, and a knot on the head besides.
The spider placer freaks me out. Remember the spider placer from the version 1, which was creepy indeed. Okay, I guess we need to go through this. I have two other packs. Oh, I miss. Fuck me. I really rang my ear. I hate when that happens. Nice touch. Okay, so we are needing to go.
Every man for himself these days. Dog eat dog, man eat dog.
I was using the phosphorus one. I need to use the standard. Yeah. The camera is a good way to check if they are setting
sure.
you up.
I've had some jobs in my time, and they've all got their kinks. But I think Rupert beats all. Keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
Fucking chunkies. Cold. Ah, I have the winter whatever.
Are you Simons?
We're here for the peace offering.
Oh, that's it.
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
Okay.
The fuck? What is the Slender Man? No, I'm a scar. One thing. Ooh, gross. Fungus. Okay. What to do? Where to go? Come out, wherever you are. I guess so, like, when he sees. Done.
You animals ruined me!
A mix between psychomantis. It's a perfect cross between psychomantis and another weirdo, I don't know. And the one from. I always want to recall them and tell it safe. God damn. But fuck me. I know I'm being. I know I'm really like. Fuck. I thought I was going to make it.
And here's a dozen fat-bit dogs for you.
Oh,
yes. Well, yeah. Let's go. God damn it. I was tiny ways. And I sure she fucked me up. Hang in there, you fucking cunt. What's big on for you?
Put it out!
There you are. Dead.
Tonight, I had a pain in me head. And this time it wasn't from the wine and the whores. So naturally, I came up to my office to murder it with a drink. There on my liquor rack is a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course, the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. As it passes me the wine from his system, is it now?
Oh my. Oh my fucking. God damn it.
Faith, Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear as you did. We achieve martyrdom.